Thomas versus BP Solicitors 2010. The defendant was a firm of solicitors. The claimants were two of their former clients. The claimants sued the defendant over the way they handled the sale of the claimant's shares in a company. The claimants argued that the transaction was complete, since the defendant had failed to advise them of this. The claimants thought they had lost the opportunity to insist that the sale be given full effect. The defendant responded that when the buyer pulled out, the transaction was incomplete. They were therefore not negligent in failing to advise the claimants of this. Alternatively, the defendant argued that even if the transaction had been completed, the claimant would have agreed to the sale being called off as the financial circumstances had changed. Any breach had not caused any loss. Had a completed contract arisen between the claimant and the buyer, would the claimant have agreed to cancel the sale in any event? The High Court held in favor of the defendant. The circumstances indicated that completing the sale required the buyer's solicitors to give a satisfactory undertaking. B. The defendant to accept that undertaking, and C. A completion call between the two solicitors' firms. The defendant had not thought that the undertaking was adequate, because it did not include interest accrued over the weekend. Their response to the buyer's solicitors indicated that they did not accept the undertaking. Additionally, no completion call had taken place. The sale was therefore incomplete and there was no contract. The defendant was therefore correct not to advise the claimant that the sale was complete and not negligent. In any case, the court found that the claimants would not have proceeded with the sale even if they had been advised that they could. They had therefore suffered no loss.